Let's see, let's see, let's see. This says live. We go to game. It seems to be working. Why is that black screen? Oh, there, no. Yeah, there. So I'm still so heavy to move, apparently. So I will start with some info. Hey, Vizo. So, yeah, the short info is that I still have some problems with the crafting speed. I don't know why. And I haven't read the new update. So they have written out this long thing about why we haven't gotten climbing yet, when they had teased it and said they pushed it to test foam and stuff like that. Sorry. I still have a dry throat. Don't really know why. Not because I speak a lot. This is beginning to get a bit boring. I will read it, but being dyslexic, I haven't read it all, and I will not tell people it's saying such and such before I am sure. Start with the normal starting work. You give me that. Put that in there. So yeah, even these are crafting slow. I am thinking about asking John if he can... That was the wrong one. If he can restart the server at some point. But I have no idea when he's on and off and stuff like that. He always has Discord on red, so do not disturb thingy. But if it keeps going like this, I was on for a little bit earlier with no problems. So I have no idea why it does it when I've logged on this time. So it's not the stream, because I had the same problems loading in the castle. So, but we are planning the next expansion to the city. So we have this drinking spot here, and we are going to have more than one. Maybe not as big, but thrall capturing farm. If we cannot craft, then we will capture some thralls. So. It is set up for the same. So let's see. So if Steve sees that, he will probably join us. Hey there. So, a lot of scorpions. I'm not going. Come here. I'm not going to fill out this entire space in this stream, but someone suggested, I believe it was Klaas actually, he suggested we build a what's it called? An arena. So we should plan out where we want that. I think it's going to be quite a big building. So I want it as low as possible to start out. That way we can have it higher without overshadowing the castle. So that's what we actually have had problems with so far. Things overshadowing the castle. So. Don't know exactly where. Come here. Die. Nice. Hey Steve. Welcome to the chat. Where was it again? I want the town should be down here, so if we put the arena like this way. Well, I have been cleaning all day, so that is the reason for this extraordinary stream. I think that is fine. Then we have a starting point. So all of this at some point will be filled out and become part of the city. And I think the same that way, and one farming community down here. We have Rito's Tower, we're going to have, I'm calling it a tax office so far, but I'm not sure what it's going to be. The castle and the rest of the city. Oh, I think we'll need some, what's it called, wedged foundations. To build this, because I want it to be not as such a circle, but an oval, I think it's called in English. Yeah. So, well, I hope climbing comes soon. I have been talking a bit about it not coming quite yet, according to the developers. But I still wish they would hurry up a bit. I carry that, yep. So crafting is a bit slow. If everything goes bad, we will hunt some frogs. But besides that, yeah. We are starting out seeing how much we can build. I'm not sure that will be enough. So it's in today's video, we are more or less just planning out what we're going to do in the next couple of weeks. Can I jump down here without dying? Yep. Yeah, people should pay tax. So I had thought about making the entire what is called economical system of this place based off of every time I need resources, that I leave gold coins in the different places, but I think it will spread out the gold coins too much. That way I will have to run around a lot. Every time I should get something. Maybe one day when everything is running and we get tax system and not tax system, fall management. Maybe they will do a actual economical system to it, where you might be buying, paying for them, the archers and stuff like that. I don't know, but we could wish. I love this kind of thing. So if I could make the thralls move around, buy stuff, and I should provide the stuff they want to buy, that would be so epic in my mind. So now, what way should this go? I want to connect it to this somehow. So, well, let's see. I have no idea how big an arena should be. Hopefully if RoboClub gets set up with the thing he has planned, it would actually be used for something. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay. So there. That might sound seem weird, but this will be one of the ends. How would it look if I put two? I don't want it to be too sudden a change in direction. Nope, that would look weird. Could. Actually, we could. No, that's just going straight, isn't it? Yeah. We are down to three. Yeah, that doesn't work. I'm pretty sure it's mud that makes it so I can stack things. Yes. Stack these, at least. I wanted it to be like a divider between where the tier 2 and tier 1 should be. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That 1/3 of the total length. So yeah, it's mostly planning out how it should be. One, two, three, four, five. What kind of rhino are you? Normal. Still hate the black ones. Sorry. Let's see. 1, 2, 3. Let's put one on top here. 1, 2, 3. That seems quite even. There is a lot of scorpions. Well, let's see. It does seems like it even. But we will need more square foundations. Well, let's see. Could you please die? Thank you. Then we had, yeah, we had the whole thing going out from one of these. Well, I am laying out the foundation for the floor plan for the arena. So this one here is probably going to be a road, and the same with this one, which will mean that I will make them too wide, because all roads in the city are too wide. So, and then in here the arena will be, and this will, these two roads will also be what divides the finer areas of the city, so the tier 2, from the small, the farming community, that will be tier 1. So I was really happy about this idea, so my fingers got lost. Yeah, I decided to lay out the plan for it. I still have some problems with crafting speed, so I will probably not finish it today. But we also have to do stuff the upcoming weeks. So, yeah, what I plan now is supposed to be what we do until the next expansion, as they call it. So May 16th. So that comment was simply, I'll not say the best I got, but in this comparison, it's the best I got compared to, regarding to what I should build and stuff like that. Can I take a little more brick? Can I then drop 250 of these? Can you then build me? Now you will see the thing with this crafting speed. 107. Yeah, it takes a lot of time at the moment. So, but if we have time, I will try to at least fill that part out. Fill the rest out for the tier 2 area. We are not going to do it today. I simply don't have the time today to do this crafting speed and craft all this and craft more bricks and stuff like that. And I actually want this to be done pretty fast. The reason for that is that RoboClub is trying to set up a fighting thingy. What was it he called it again? Yeah, I'm thinking. Battle Royale. Before the next update. The big one with the new biome and stuff. So I thought it would be nice when you suggested it. Oh. To do it. And try to do it quite fast. So not that much thinking, just doing. Let's see. You should be turned that way, and you should be turned that way. You should be turned that way. You should be turned that way. Really weird that the ones to be built on the wrong angle. Yeah, and some walls and some seating places, and then we have a fighting pit. No. So, but I think I will see if I can fill it out. I'm not sure what kind of foundations I will use for that, and then build walls and seating places and stuff like that. I cannot remember who built that big one. Was that Corellus? Do I remember totally wrong? There is one YouTuber that out of tier 1, so only aesthetics, built a huge arena. I'm not trying to do that, but yeah, it will still be huge. Just not that huge. Hey. Well, I am glad you like my city, Glass. Yep. I do believe it was him that made that one I'm thinking about. I don't think he makes any Conan videos at the moment. But he was a good builder. Megazip. Well, Megazip, I am very happy to see you in the chat. Don't think I have seen you before. Hope you enjoy the content. It is going to be kind of short stream today. So going for 1, maybe 2 hours. Now, so around 2.5 hours as a maximum length. See, now my good question is, if I use one of these in each corner, so that's the reason I designed it as I did. If I am not mistaken, that will add up. And make it so we actually built the rest out of normal square foundations. This test. So you go there. Oh, I cannot test there. So, but we are going to try and fill this out today. And if we have time, build the road. So the part of the road that should be too big are going to be too big. So, yeah. Not much of it is going to be too big. Because I also want some alleyways. Some different places. So, yeah, I just logged in and there was, as usual at this point of in time, no one online. Let's see. Well, this is John Bain's PvP server. I believe it's called Devolve 2. Like, the old one was called Devolved. But I'm not entirely sure. I wasn't extremely lucky to get in here. I felt, at least that was the way I was feeling about it at the time, but not many have played. Some of the big YouTubers, like Crowjack, did not stay on the server because his subscriber did not want to see the content. And as a content creator, you have to create content people actually want to see. Oh, why? Oh yeah, you did it right. Yay. It looks like it's working. No, it's not a public server. So this is a dedicated YouTuber server, and normally we have a higher crafting speed than this. I don't know why I suddenly have some problems. I don't know if something is getting updated or uploaded or something to the server. So it's John Bain that's doing all of that. I was online earlier to do a little bit of preparing, and I had no problems. So we are running a lot of mods also, so could be some of it could have something to do with that. So that was that end. So if we do this end and then do the long sides, then we at least have the first row of foundations. So, well, I have a hard time understanding why bigger YouTubers audience don't want to see the game, because my channel has grown from nothing, sorry, my English is bad, to what it is now while playing Conan. And if you search for Conan Exiles videos, I'm not even on the first site. It's Winter's Beef. So there has to be people searching for it. They have to find me somehow. And as a really new YouTuber, I'm not that good at tags and stuff. Oh, we have to run back. I forgot to repair this before we started. I am sorry, I was adjusting my mic and hit the mute button. As I was saying, I don't know when it actually muted. I am a very new YouTuber, so yeah, I make mistakes. Something about Crowjack. So I just need to find myself some coal and turn on the torch, then I will see what you wrote. More repair. Put that back in. Turn that on. Crowjack did also say plenty. He was bored of it. No, the game is not in full release. It will be in full release sometimes next year. The Xbox gets early access as well on August 16, like the new update. So same day, Xbox will also get a early access. PS4 will, as far as I know, don't get any early access to this game. So it might be that Funcom have made a deal with Microsoft. So, and I don't know why Microsoft keeps making weird deals, because they made one with Tomb Raider and not really that many sold copies before the actual PlayStation release a year later. So Tomb Raider is more or less a symbol of PlayStation for many people, at least everybody I know that played the game. More or less I know one person that has it on Xbox One, but he got it after they had a month where you could get it with their version of Gold, so... Oh, no, it is Xbox where it's called Gold. So. John Bain comes back to Conan, he is going to... Yeah. I do too. I believe a lot of the big building YouTubers, so John Bain, Crowjack, Corrales, Winter's Beef. Yeah, I see Winter's Beef as a building YouTuber. I think if they actually saw my city, so actually logged on, I cannot get out. I'll have to craft myself a stair. So now the big question is, in these corners, what will happen if I take... Think it works. So I tried to design this thingy in my head after the comment. In my head after the comment. Yeah, the, I think that was what I was saying. Well, I was trying to design it, and I'm not the best person in the world to math, but I do enjoy math more than language, because I don't really... I'm dyslexic, so languages is hard. But I tried to design it, and it seems like my design worked out more or less. The only thing was I was not sure that a tree would be enough in the corners, in the outer ring, but it seems like it worked. Well, we need a stair. Craft me one stair. So it is a bit slow, but we are done up here, so we could begin with these. Does it fit? Nope, it does not fit. So my design failed. Unless I do... stop producing these. I will need that one stair and a ton of wet foundations. There. 37. That is apparently a ton. So I might be that unlucky that actually, the rest of this are going to be filled in with wet foundations. That's sad. Yeah, I think we're going for red foundations. Why all the YouTubers won't do one huge city together? Because all the YouTubers playing daily on this server is me, as far as I know. So I am building one huge city. And the reason most of the YouTubers stopped playing, as far as I know, was the thing about the viewers. I don't actually believe, I will not say people lie. I believe there's more to it than that. I believe Krojak left for the reason he told us. I believe Krojak was bored of the game. And I think that his subscribers didn't want to see it as bad as he wanted them to. Played a huge factor in why he stopped playing. But I also believe that some of the smaller channels look at the big channel and see, well, they stop, then we stop. So, and I think that was what happened on this channel. The huge boost small YouTubers got from playing together with bigger YouTubers disappeared. I experienced it, and I think everybody experienced it. Then we have some people on here that cannot play all the time, and that is also okay. So we have done a bit of PvP with Cezaron, but as far as I know, Cezaron has a full-time job. Besides YouTube, he is a very, very, very new channel. And he got into this server, and I still think he plays sometimes. Too soon. I hope my throat will be okay someday. But well, as I had tried to explain, I was not the big talker before I started YouTube. I don't have a lot of people to talk to, and normally I'm just sitting and playing. Now I'm sitting, playing and talking. And I think my throat just needs to adjust to that. Yep, plus more games are always coming up. Yep, true. There's a lot of games I would love to play, but every time I play something different, not really turning out. And apparently I'm beginning to become more like a streamer than a actual YouTuber that uploads regular videos, because I stream a lot. Because I enjoy sitting and talking to you guys. And we're living three people in this apartment, so I rent a room. Oh, I forgot. Bad YouTuber. Well, I am living in a room. I rent a room from someone I know, and that makes it so we are three people, so I cannot just do what I want all the time. So I've streamed a lot. And now people ask me when my next stream will be and not when my next video will be. Actually kind of fun. Let's go up. We need more resources. I think we might run out of iron reinforcements at some point. But we are getting there. Just going to take a bit of time. Yep. I'm not sure exactly what choice it is, but I make a lot of choices every day. But so far, I'm sticking with Conan. I still want to create a second channel for first-person shooter and random stuff, because it's hurting my channel at the moment. But it will not be with daily uploads. So let's see. Give me those, and we can still run around. Now, we need to continue craft those thingies. Did I scroll too far? I think I scrolled too far. There. 100 and... yeah, that's it. I think we will get halfway done with this. So, the arena is coming along. How big the actual arena will be, I'm not entirely sure. The inside of it, where people should be fighting. I think we'll have a too wide... So, this out here, we have to remember, this out here is going to be a road with one next to it. But I think these two, so two all the way around, is going to be the wall, and up there will be where people sit. So actually this one and in will be inside. And where was it we were again? Yeah, I'm cheating a bit here, I'm not filling it out. Finished there, so we should go this way. So I think I found one of the people we actually see sometimes, and I believe it was in the stream I saw him. Someone called Sven. I believe he has a channel where he plays Conan on a private game and uses mod API. What? No, not mod API. What's it called? It's called admin panel to spawn and stuff and fly, and don't know how you get that thing up where you can write like cheat codes, but not cheat code, a command thing. Don't exactly know how you get that up, but he was flying around and building cool stuff. It was looking nice, but I would rather build it like this and then use the extra time. So, but that is the choice I make. Doesn't change the fact that his buildings was kind of epic. So he made a copy of an English castle and some other castles, and just, yeah, looked great. So I know my front of my castle is inspired by a real castle. But besides that, yeah, well, that is flat, and yeah, but it don't give me that surface where I can make a triangle out. You know what, we're going up and collecting the normal ones again and see if we can fit someone in there. Just to get them used. So yeah, there is going to be a bit of running back and forth. But I simply cannot carry all the resources we will need. So sometimes I have to make some weird choices. Let's start by repair the torch, so not run into that problem again. Repair that. If we go in here and look at the foundations, no matter what kind, this one, it's reinforcements. We're running out of again. Are you creating reinforcements? Yeah, let's take that. And can we carry that? Yep. Oh, but we should also take, we might have to drop off some reinforcements. Oh, we could craft one or two. So let's see. How many do we actually need to craft to fall 1%? So, come on, one more. Okay, this is beginning to be stupid. Drop that in there. Dum, dum, dum. And you can go down there. I don't believe we can fit any in, but well, it's worth a try, I think. Well, it actually do not take that long as I thought it would. I haven't finished this. So that corner did look weird for me. So probably don't even have enough to finish this. Maybe. Nope. Come on, two more. Well, the foundation part of it is always the most boring part, I think. After this, we then place walls and entrance and stuff like that. Makes it look pretty. Well, back to this. So that does not work. What about, no, it will still not work, as you can see. So we are continuing with these. So let's see. So when climbing comes, we are definitely, I have made the decision for myself. I am going to raid Crowjack, and it's a deal me and Crowjack made in Crowjack's Discord. So I think it's fair, and I think if John Payne has something against that, that is ending up being his problem. I do not want to get kicked off the server, but well, mostly because I don't want to start from scratch on a new server. definitely going to need more. Yeah, I know I run back and forth a lot, but I have to wait for the things to craft. We could put small towers in the corners. That actually sounds like a good idea. So what I was running up to look at, now when I found out I didn't need the squares, was actually what we had up of walls and stuff like that. So we have 30 of those and 11 of those. 4 inner doors, that will not help a lot. And why don't I have what I'm looking for? Yeah, that's a really, really good question. There's an outside room. Yeah, there's outside on both sides. I don't want that. I'm pretty sure I had a thing that looks a little like this, but tier 2. Yeah, but that has inside on both sides. I don't want that. Well, we have made the outside of it. So I think we are going to begin to place some walls while we wait. I don't think the lowest level should have windows, because I want a walkway in there, but definitely windows going up. Yeah, it's the same I was thinking, but we still have the rule with no offline raiding. Let's see. The road is ending here. I was thinking a gate there and a gate down there. So, 5. If there should be a gate there, then that there, then 1, 2, 3. Next one should be there, right? Yeah. Oh. Please turn the right way. And same down here. So people can get in. 1, 2, 3. That should be there. 1, 2, 3. Yeah. Should we have 2 or 3 gates? Let's start by there. There. There and there. We could actually have 3 gates. So, yeah, I think that's what we are going to do. 3 gates. I might change it up for 2 doors and a gate, but for now we'll do it like that. So, and yeah, we are not going to have enough walls. Don't even think we have. We definitely don't have enough to finish off the outside. So, and for now I'm not going for symmetry, or what you call it. I'm not going to have it even with 3 gates on each side, because this is the end of the city for now. Then I want to fill it up have all of that as city. Something similar on the other side. And the farming community. I think that is big enough plans. For now at least. The longer we are on this server, the more we are going to build. And we're definitely also building a base in the new biome. When that comes out. If you don't... Yeah, two gates and market stalls. That did sound pretty awesome. Then I will need at least three more walls to remove that middle piece. I think we should finish this before we go to the walls, but I will need to remember it. Please let me cheat. Okay, we go down. Why won't? There. 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 Yeah, I'm trying to use as few resources as possible. Please behave. That's weird. I have no idea what's happening. Let's continue over here. So, yep, and then we can continue here. Oh, it's because it's off ground still. Didn't I collect more? Then it's like an old Colosseum. Yep. Let's see. I will need those three walls. I don't think we can craft more. Hey, we can craft three more. And then we will have to run back for more resources. Let's place you there. Let's see. So the inside is getting smaller and smaller. That's at least something. So when we have to run up and collect materials. Market stalls. Market stalls. Well, I could place some of these. With buy. It actually says buy. We could also put some of the cells in, but I think that would look weird. Who knows? What are we low at? Everything. You give me those 500. You give me those 510. So we have to pass the night somehow. So I will take these two. I know we are a bit overburdened. We will look into that when the night has passed. For now, we just need to craft a metric ton or something of these. So it is going forward. The Colosseum is a Colosseum and Colosseum. It's not going to be the Colosseum. It's that is round and no, is it round? It looks round. Never been there. Only seen it on pictures. But this is something like that. So, but I hope that it will work out for RoboClub and that he actually finds a way to get people to actually attend. Let's drop off that. What about Ambrosia? Yeah. I really cannot. Yeah, I can drop off the bow. I don't have arrows. Like that, then we're pretty close. I really like that you two are of one mind with the whole gates. Actually, we should have. I think it is beginning to get lighter. Let me just find what I was looking for. We have four of those. I actually think we'll take. It would save me some materials, but I don't want to use tier 3. So stop with that for a second. Craft me 6 wall foundations and then continue with those. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And there. 95 more of these. Yeah. I thought it was something like that. But it's still nice when people. I have you two to guide me in this build. And, well, if you had. If one had said one in the middle, and the other one has said two, and I was thinking three, then we would have a problem. But I did think three was a bit over the top. let's see if we can get this aligned so we can get a gate in at some point. There. There. And there. Yep. There. There. And there. Seems to work out. So I have been thinking about actually filling out that way and make a plaza here, but I think that will make that community too small. We have to think about our farmers. They have to produce corn because we do not have wheat or rye or anything else, but we have corn. One thing I actually think is pretty funny. Corn is the English word for a plant, and the Danish word for a group of plants. So in Denmark, wheat is corn. And rye is also corn. Not sure it actually spelled the same way, but the pronunciation of it is pretty similar. You know what, let's just finish from it up, continue from this end, and then at some point we get to that point. That's not that difficult to make because we don't have a thing that's floating. Actually, can you fill that in? Thank you. So we are getting pretty close, I think. The fact is, corn is not able to survive on its own, which is why the engine had followed us. Yep. Actually, we have to thank those engines for a lot of things. Uneven. No. So I know Disney is not historical fact. But I like in Pocahontas when he talks about gold, she takes corn out of her purse and show him. One of my favorite points from that. See, now we come to this point where apparently everything lags. I am thinking about looking into if I somehow could acquire a CPU, because I am beginning to think that some of the problems are my CPU. could also be the server, actually just server lag. Let's see. But it's, I feel like it's getting worse and worse the bigger we build the city. So that's the reason I'm thinking about looking into my possibilities. This is totally not even now. Well, that side is even. I think I just have to fill out here somewhere. There, even. Yeah, we also need to apologize. Oh, some people do. And no, I'm not saying that Danish people are not to blame. There was Danish immigrants, but not as many. Yep, that is true. So, and I like the Spanish people. They see people with gold. They follow the people, they come to a city, and gold seems so plentiful. Because they have small statues in the windows and on shelves and stuff. No, they see them through windows and they have them on shelves. It was like that. It was because they used gold to worship their gods. But actually, the Spanish were so stupid, they thought, well, these people must have a lot of gold, they must have a gold mine. Well, they had salt. Salt was used to do so food didn't go bad. So they bought, other tribes bought salt from, with gold, and the Spanish used almost 15 years looking for a gold mine that do not exist. That was fun. The Dutch. Yeah. Many people need to apologize. And, well, I am not sure how the Vikings was treating the Native Americans when the Vikings was there, but at least they were kind of even, depending on how far along the Indians was at that point. So, but the technology, even if the Vikings had iron and the Indians did not, the Indians knew the land better at that point, but still, bows, slings, and melee weapons. When Columbus got there, they had cannons and guns and, yeah. Oh, I think we'll run up here and wait for something to spawn in. I apparently was running too fast. Hey, Killer Rabbit. Yeah, they hit the Incas really hard. Us Vikings had enough to rape and kill in England. Not sorry about it either. Well, actually, the Vikings are a lovely civilization. Don't know why, but I love Vikings. Continue crafting triangle foundations. Let me say it like this. We have used, I actually think we've used more triangle foundations than there is foundation in this castle. More or less. No, we actually used more there. We are getting close though. But I just remembered this was bigger than the last. So the Tri-Castle on the Creative was smaller. But actually used fewer foundations. Yeah, Vikings are nice. Vikings had some good things going for them. So, but most people hear Vikings and the only thing they are thinking about is rape and plunder. They did other things too, like trading. But that's not as fun to talk about. Actually kind of boring. But I really like the English men trying to scare their wives. Beware of the Vikings. They bait at least once a week. That tells a bit about the English at that time. But well, if you have people telling you that water and soap, not water as such, but soap was a bad thing. And even though the Vikings did not use soap as we know it from today, they still showered. Showered they did not, they didn't have showers as such. But I think the reason they did it was because a lot of them used animal pelt as clothing, so lice and animals living in that couldn't be that fun to run around in. Dun dun dun. And exploration, yes! And they had the best tech of that time. It's also true, and was known, actually in most of the world they wasn't known for their pillaging and raping, that's mostly in the Nordic and that part of the world, European. The rest they were known as traders and some of the best seafarers. And the Roman used Vikings as hired swords, so we also did war. Well, raping and plundering can also be called war, I think. Let's stop this because we actually don't need the rest. Stop that. We will need two gates. Where are you? You're there. Two of you. That. What happened with the crafting speed suddenly? Well, we need. Not that wall. Normal. Roll. Was it just me, or did those two actually craft pretty fast? Could you please align where I have said you should? There. There. And one over here. There. Dum-dum-dum, let's see what happened. The ship work. Yeah, especially Wolfbane. Not Wolfbane, what it was called. Wolfbane, that is a person killing a wolf, more or less. Wolfbird. Yep. Not sure if I should have opted for tier 3, but for now, they will do. So. But actually, it was mostly in the European world, this steel and weapon and stuff like that was known for being superior. Many think they actually bought Damascus steel to make Ulfbert, the original of those swords at least. But that would be no problem for the Vikings, because they were actually trading with the Middle East. So that is the lowest level. We should then finish this in here. Let's see. Is this the middle? That's going that way. That's the middle. Let's see. One, two. Yep, that works. One, two. So we have our doors in that end, and we should have something similar in the other end. Genghis ruling. Are you thinking about Genghis Khan? This is the middle. That was too far. There, thank you. So, well, the arena is coming together. I actually don't know if there should be windows on the outside of an arena. we'll look into that when we get to that point. That was a doll. We shouldn't put this one there. Wolf, keep with the design. Dun dun dun. Nothing else compared to the rape and... Yeah. Genghis Khan was not the... what should we call it? I actually have no idea what we should call it. I was looking for a word, but I forgot it again. Why do we always have problems here? Just because these are floating or what? Well, the safe does a ton of materials. So. Well, he was probably not a fun man. Door frames and a lot of more wall, but I actually think we'll try to keep it at that height, not going higher than that, so that will leave us with this down here as the walkway where we will have, let's see, how do we do that actually, they fill up one, so in the outer side we will have going up, going up. Inner side, we will have... maybe we should do it like here, and then a door in. And then we get into all this space. Where you can run around. And we can have 1v1 or 2v2 or... Yeah, clan versus clan or something. So, one team. We'll go in through this door and go around here, and the other one should go in through this door and go around there. Yep. Then close it off in the middle or something. Let's see what is happening in the chats. Groot on his own of the greatest warriors of my coast. He carry a sword the side of a man. Sounds like a delightful fella. Personally, I also like William Wallace. I also like the movie Braveheart. Not that. But the way he is portrayed there is actually not... the actual way he was. And I actually do not know if he... final words was freedom. I actually do not know if anybody alive today knows what his actual final word was. But freedom just matches the movie. We need more walls. So I was thinking about using the iron bar doors for the inner doors. Yeah. Same with Wallace. His sword is in a museum somewhere. But the fun part with him is, I actually meet people once in a while that think William Wallace is a fictive person and never lived. Let's see, do we actually have some of the. We have those, that's not what I'm looking for. It's the doors I'm looking for. Those ones. Steel bar doors. Whoa. Brick. Let's start with the four door frames. That's the normal one. One, two, three, four. What do we actually need for those steel ones? Steel and iron reinforcements. Wasn't it five per? I think it was five. That would mean 20. No, because I had. Oh, never mind. And steel, one, two, three. Dum, dum, dum. They had the same quote. Would appear say he's ready rather than be a slave. Well, I think I would rather die than be a slave. Sorry to compare myself to famous people, but don't think it will be fun being a slave. Actually sounds like a lot of work. Well, it is taking shape. It is looking fine. Don't know if I like it, but actually, what is that like? Let's start down and descend. These. These. Why do I still carry those? I don't know. Four. That looks about right. That looks about right. That looks about right. And that looks about right. I think it's going to be night very soon. Let's place these last two and. Oh my god. Well, it should happen sometimes. It always happens for me. There, there, and there. So this is going to be the height of the inside. So we should get one or two floors of people a place for people. I have no idea where I placed that, but we'll probably remove it. So now we are back with the question, should we have windows or should we not have windows? I've put in over 1,000 bricks of stone in my Iceland castle. Sounds nice. I do like that he become as a pirate, and I do like that you are putting up lights. Life. So see, the where was that extra wall? The problem with putting in windows. Oh, it was there. Is that actually it was wrong of me to say that the inside should be walkway, it should be the outside. So the outside is going to be walkways up to the tribunes, I think it's called, and the inside is going to be a walkway so people can get to the places, and this is pretty dark. So I don't know if we should have windows, because windows will only allow people to see people use the staircase and not actually see in. But I do like these. So. Okay, class. So, I will see you later, or maybe in another stream. Probably in another stream, since we are stopping this stream in somewhere between a half and somewhere between 1.5 hours. So I think I have decided with no windows, at least for this part, where we are going to have stairs and stuff like that. Don't know if there is going to be an upper floor higher than that, we might be able to put windows in. A higher wall. Could you please reach up there? Apparently not. Let's go out and see how it actually looks in daytime. Yeah. So first tribune should be there at that height. Bad sun. So that height. So that's one, that's two, that's three. We should actually have had a tree here. It's going to have one hanging out. Well, we'll look into that. Maybe we'll just have one, two, and roof thingy or something. So it's always fun when we are designing. But we actually got further along than I thought we would. Still not sure we can finish it. And I know we will not decorate it. Let's Violet Craft go up and collect some more resources. The building is supposed to be an arena, And it's, yeah, Claire's asked me in comments on one of my videos if the next thing could be an arena. And RoboClub has talked about setting up a PvP event, so a battle royale, before the next big update. Could you please render in? I'm looking at you. Render in. Ah. Yeah. Let's see, if we go here, you're rendered in. You're rendered in. You're rendered in. So we are beginning to get pretty low on stuff. That's too much. Put you back in. And then give me a bit more wood. Think half. Store that. That wasn't enough. Well, then give me 200. And put you back in. Give me that. Always nice to have a stair on me when I fall down places. Yep, stables are also coming. So this here to around where that bent. So she is thirsty again. So around there is going to be filled in on both sides, so that way and that way, and yeah, it's going to be huge. So we have this here, and I want this. All my roads are too wide, except the main road to the castle. It's 4, I believe it is. So here, going down to this place, going to be a road. Going to go that way, it's going to be a road. In here somewhere are going to be a stable. And farming community. And this. So that's the plan for now at least. I haven't really decided if the stable should be on this side or the other side of the castle. But it is going to be down here somewhere. And it is coming very soon, because Mount should be coming very soon. So much of this city is going along in the speed of Funcom. When they say now we are soon releasing, then I begin building it. But soon for them is, yeah, I don't think it's fast enough. We need more walls. ...181, that should be decent, I think. I'm working as hard as I can, lol. When I finish my castle, I'm gonna start recording. Yeah, it's always nice to have a piece of content to start out with. Well, I took all my videos that I had made for learning to edit, that I had showed my family and stuff like that. When I decided I wanted to do YouTube, I took all of them and made public. And released a piece of content. That way, When I started, I actually had a lot of videos. Not sure it was the best way to do it, but well, I had all the videos. And that way people could see where I started and where I am now. Still don't want to do that, but it did. I think that is weird. No problem, no problem, and then problem. Still don't want to do that. Oh, there. Could you then? I like when you go back and look at channels, see where they started and where they are now. It also shows you can do it. Normally you look at this big YouTuber and say, I can never do that, he's too good, I can never be like him. Then you go back a couple of years, see their first video, and you say, well, if he could, maybe I can. So, and that is, well, I have always been told I could never be anything because I'm dyslexic and I cannot spell, and I'm not that good at English, and I'm not even that good at Danish, and well, I'm doing it. And I know my goal is more or less the same as Krojak, except Krojak wants to help a lot of people, and I just want to help people with dyslexia and yeah, some of the same things I have been battling with my whole life. Not that I don't want to help people that have no problems. I'm not sure there's actually people that has no problems. Just think some people's problems are different than others. Yep, it is about you, not them. But I actually know a couple of people that has tried doing YouTube, ended up deleting their accounts because they talked Danish and they couldn't get any views. But I think they started the wrong way around. I know I don't have a job. I know I'm not capable of working at the moment. That reason I can release a lot of content. But saving up a lot of money, buying the best computers you could buy at that time, and then quitting that job. So they failed. They decided to stop when they ran out of money. Please. Okay, we are starting with two down here then. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. That's 4. That is then 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, and then a lot of these. Nope. Actually, oh yeah, it's out here, so it is those. We will also need some triangles, but let's start with the normal ones. So, but the only thing I can say to people, if there is any people in the chat that want to start or has started, I know I'm not the biggest, but keep it going, do whatever you have to do. So, if you have a crappy job, continue with that crappy job. I do not have the possibility to work, but if I did, I would work. And I would keep working. Dun, dun, dun. You speak more of a sick. Many people in English speaking countries that I know don't feel they have the need for a second language. There's also other countries with not English speaking population that don't feel like they have the need for a second language. But in Denmark, well, some Swedish people and some Norwegian people understand Danish, but besides that, if you want to talk to people, you need English. German. I don't know why, but you can also take French in Danish schools. So, but my English is self-taught, and well, the same with my Danish actually. I decided one day that I want to become something. I've always wanted to be a provider for my own family. And one day, I don't know why, but one day I woke up and I took the lowest tier reading material you can find. So small, very thin, books with a couple of words on each side and some pictures, and I started to learn myself word recognition. It is a nice tool for me to have, but sometimes, especially with these walls, because I use word recognition and do not actually read the words, I place them wrong because in my brain I cannot see, I do not recognize that they are turning the wrong way around. Because I use word recognition. Pretty much your main secondary benefit here is Spanish. I hate my Spanish teacher more than French. So I took French. Well, yeah, that would be fun. Well, the Danish language is not that good. So, but my teachers always told me, you're not dyslexic, you're just stupid. Then I got the test showing I was dyslexic, and my teacher said to me, no, that is a mistake, you're just stupid. Why sudden problems? Lag again? I think it's lag again. you please place where I want you to? Let's try to run up to the castle and back again and see if that fixes it. So, well, I think it's so sad that a country like Denmark, where we say we are so tolerant and stuff like that, actually a lot of people still look down on people with different disabilities, like dyslexia. So we are so tolerant that we were one of the first countries in the world to allow porn, but we still look down on people with dyslexia. Let's run back. I'm a good portion Norwegian descent. Is that to hear, mate? Hopefully kids today don't have. So. Well, I am sorry to say, but I still hear from some people in the dyslexic community that their children with dyslexia experience the same treatment. And every time you say something to, like, the school board or what it's called, the people who has the power to do something, the school, all the teachers just support that one teacher and say, well, that is a totally misunderstanding. I just meant that if he wanted to get better, he has to practice. And then they say, well, that is also true. Nothing wrong has been going on here. And the kid ends up being really frustrated and not knowing what to do. Let's see. Craft me 20 of those to start out. And this one I placed wrong here. Take that. We are also going to need stairs. So I think stairs up on this way and stairs up on that way. And then a platform somewhere. So it matches with doors in. And then the stairs continue to the top floor. So it actually seems like we're getting the building portion of this done. Then it's just what is called? I'm not entirely sure what's it. Oh, we are all the way done. Well, it will require a bit more on the top floor. So I think this will be one floor and that will be one floor, and then we will use roof piece or something on the top to make it look like it's not just a flat wall. Maybe we need the wall one higher for that. We will have to look at that when we get to there. So we will need three walls, I think. Three stairs. On each side. And I have one on me. So that will be 5. And then the rest should probably be used to craft flat. thingies. So let's say we started like there. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, let's start it there. One. Two. And we had one, so there, one, two. How do we do this if we wanted a platform? Maybe we do not need the platform. So we do like this. And then we have the platform up there. So let's see if this works out. Dum-da-dum-da-dum. Nope. Yeah. Nah. It's because they have those railings. So it should be platform. Platform. I fall down. So if we're going to have a wall up and then have the next sitting area here, we could actually go all the way around. Triangles, triangle, triangle, not there, triangle, dun dun dun, bum bum bum. Those who don't understand something usually make fun of it. Don't understand it. Yeah. So Steve is a good guy because he is part Norwegian. Then I have to be a really bad guy. I am part English. So a Danish person with English, with some English blood. Not to offend any English people, but that in my head doesn't really sound like a good combination. Craft me. Four, I think. Well, I have nothing against English people. So my two favorite monarchs. One was Danish king from 12 something to 12 something else. I don't actually remember at this moment, but it was the Danish king who had that big war with Estland. I think that is how it's pronounced in English. Well, we have this Danish legend with our flag that it was falling down from the sky in a battle. Actually, it was a German, I believe, warrior monk group's banner. But well, it became the Danish flag. And I made too many of those. Now back to crafting walls. Nine is not going to be enough, but it is coming together. Now I just need to find out where I should place the stairs going up. So actually they could be around here and then going in. Nah, that would not look good. So it could actually go opposite. So let's see, that is opposite. So move that one, and that one. Place one there, and then maybe not the most efficient staircase in the world, but if it works, then it works. Could close this off so people don't see it. Then we could actually place one there and one there. And that way. And then that way. And that way. So the way I look at it now, I'm trying, if you look, it's bright and almost white, and there's more yellow, orange-ish. That is the way I look at the difference now. Which also means I don't actually have to look at the text as much. Definitely going to need more materials. We haven't even gotten to the you know what, this is pretty low. I know I could have placed 11 more, but let's run up, make sure it doesn't burn out, and get some more materials. But it actually looks pretty great, and we haven't even put any what's it called, work into decorating it. So I think it's going to be nice when we have decoration and stuff in place, but I think we'll do that in a separate stream. So I think this is going to be the last load of resources. And then we will just do what we can. You repair. Remove you, remove you, remove you. Remove you. What do we actually have in here? Some steel. Okay. Wood looks fine actually. Let's take those. Are you still crafting? Why are you not crafting? Dum dum dum. And some brick. Craft me. A ton of walls. Yeah. I don't think we'll need 200 walls, but let's just start with that. So the big question is actually, should it be closed or should it be open? I know a lot of modern arenas has roof on them. And I'm not talking about a raised roof like the pointy one up there, but you could raise it one, like I was thinking about doing on the top floor, and then close it off actually. I'm not sure. Let's just finish these walls. I'm thinking we are crafting too many bolts. Oh, that one is wrong. And we don't need this anymore. I think I will stop the creation of walls. Just so we are not using too many resources. Crafted a bit too many. Nope, I forgot to place three there. Nope, I did not forget to place three there. It just looks stupid. You know what? Let's place you there. Let's place you there. Let's place you there. And let's craft two doorways. Doorways, 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 doorways. Let's see. Craft, craft. See, doors are a bit more difficult. There. That actually looks nice. I am thinking about doing fences all around, so you don't fall down. Not actually that much room for sitting. I am thinking about placing benches along the walls, all the way around. Well, what I was thinking about, I am thinking about changing it to tier 3 for the roof, but I don't have the materials for that. But just to show off what I was thinking, I will craft. Can you craft me 20 of those? There, and then there. And I fall down. But I'm not sure it should be tier 3. Well, tier 3 was what I was originally thinking about. But I'm not sure if tier 3 is what it actually should be. And that one was totally placed wrong. Oh, and that one too. I think we'll need to find a way out there. Because that looks weird. But that looks up there. That was what I was thinking about. But I was thinking about doing it tier 3. All the way. And this is why we need fences at some point. Why am I crap? I have no idea. Oh, we probably need one here. Just to make it look pretty. It gives a more finished look. Well, I could get that ceiling. I think we'll need a stair to get the other one. Well, you can never have too many stairs. This should also help us with the next piece, which should be a triangle. So yeah, we don't have time to finish this roof. How many? We have 3 nave each side, so that should be 6. Oh. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. So that should be the corners, and then craft me a lot of these. Oh, let's see. If we remove you, you put you down there. There, there. No, no. Oh my god. Yeah, we died. Thanks. Well, this is also something that happens quite often, I think. So, but I'm running down and collecting the rest of, collecting my gear, and then I think we will end the stream. And I cannot, because we're waiting for this to spawn in. Thank you. So yeah, it looks good. So I had hoped to finish that and that, but yeah, actually where I got to there. Take all. So it was looking nice. Let's take you. Then run up here. So, but I might finish this. In the off-screen time. Oh, not you. Due to the fact that now people have seen how I do it. Let's take you. You up, then you should be down. Nope. Could help if I take the right one. Just want, oh my god, just wanted to get to the point where I can take, know what, I lose some resources, just want to get to the point where I can take a picture. To be this big. There. Don't think you can see that. As long as you stand on the right corner. At least this is where we end up. In this stream. I will take a little picture. And I will run and hide inside my big castle. Could also look like a warehouse. We probably always also need a warehouse somewhere that we can just fill up with different barrels and stuff like that. Ooh, I know. Need to get up on top of the castle and take a look, and well, then I can look out up there. I will need to close up my drawbridge. Oh, if I look out up there, will I die when I look in if the building doesn't spawn in? Well, at least we will end the stream up there somewhere. So, going in here, going over here. Like my battlements. Yeah, then you can begin to see the missing pieces. Actually, if you don't look too closely, the walls inside almost look like the roof. So it's not that bad. So, but I really hope everybody have enjoyed the stream. If so, I would really appreciate if you hit the like button. If you have any comments, if for people who watch in the future, if you have any comments, then leave them in the comments. That's what they're there for, I think. Not sure. Newbie YouTuber, not sure. Yeah, feel free to subscribe if you want to see more, and come join us on Discord. Link is in the description. Gotta cover guards. I haven't thought about placing guards at that building because I want it to be a place where YouTubers can meet up, and yeah, do some battling. So, but yeah, I have Discord. Come and join us there if you feel like talking. And I will see all of you in tomorrow's Conan video. And have a nice day, night, evening. Well, depends on the time at your place.